More on that top story at 11. And in local news, while cleaning up an abandoned lot on the corner of 3rd and Washington, a group of high school students stumbled upon a major archaeological find. It appears the kids from Killian High discovered the remains of a family of woolly mammoths. The surprised students said it looks like they're not sure they're going to get a better cleaning now. Archaeologists hope the well-preserved bones will shed new light on the PlayStation.